1610, the game. National Sports Report starts right now.
A surprising coaching change in the SEC. I mean, you start with multiple media reports in Baton Rouge reporting that LSU has fired head coach John Brady. The Tigers are 8-13 overall this year, 1-6 in the